when you get an incurable disease like multiple myeloma, and in my case, the maintenance therapy isn't quite taking, so I've had to rely on high-dose chemo, that's why the no hair. So it's pretty scary, and you just wonder how, you know, obviously inevitably you're gonna think about how long you have, you know, and it's a thought that crosses my mind every second of the day, and it's forefront. So I've had to deal with, you know, just thinking about living the day, not worrying about the future, graduations, weddings, things that I may miss, and just think about the day and enjoy the day. And so I wrote this song to help me remind myself that. It's called I'm Surviving.
Thank you.